This is Adelaide's National 9 News with Kevin Crease and Rob Kelvin.
The space shuttle Discovery, delayed, but still not far from home. Mark Brindle denies any wrongdoing over his gay sex affair. And a new deal for young families juggling children and jobs.
Good evening. Also tonight, the countdown to the showdown. Already a sellout, it's now looming as the best yet.